one looks after here. We got the donkeys here doing the salt trade. And I'll tell you a bit more about that a little later on. You need to get some photos of the smaller ones, because that will probably be the cutest little ass you see all day.